If you thought Xiaomi was only about smartphones and gadgets, think again. The Chinese tech giant has just shaken up the automotive world with the launch of its very first car, the Xiaomi SU7 EV. This isn't just another electric sedan, it's Xiaomi's bold statement that it wants to stand shoulder to shoulder with Tesla and Porsche. Lei Jun, Xiaomi's CEO, even calls it a formidable rival to luxury brands, and from the specs alone, it's hard to argue. The SU7's design roots run deep in global automotive expertise, led by Tianyuan Li, formerly of BMW's iX and iVision, with input from James Chu of Mercedes-Benz Vision EQXX fame, and Chris Bangle, one of BMW's most iconic consultants. The result? A sleek, low, sporty EV inspired by the Porsche Taycan, yet carrying its own futuristic Xiaomi DNA. But Xiaomi didn't stop at looks. This car is packed with performance and tech muscle. A choice of 73.6 kilowatt hour BYD Blade LFP battery or 101 kilowatt hour CATL Qilin pack, delivering up to 497 miles on a single charge. Power that scales from 295 horsepower rear wheel drive to a blistering 664 horsepower all-wheel drive max version, which rockets from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 2 seconds. Cutting-edge Xiaomi Pilot ATIS, powered by LiDAR, radars, HD cameras, and AI, positioning it among the most advanced self-driving systems in China. Even aerodynamics are next level. The SU7 claims a drag coefficient of just 0.195, making it one of the sleekest production cars on the planet. And with an estimated starting price around $45,000, Xiaomi isn't just entering the EV race, it's aiming to disrupt it. But let's enjoy the drifting performance of the Xiaomi SU7.